Destroyed our clan. He destroyed the Uchiha!
And if that were a mission he'd received from the Hidden Leaf Village? That's just the beginning of the truth about Itachi.
Mission?
That's right. Itachi completed his assignment that night by slaughtering everyone.
But I still don't understand.
Itachi ended up being a sacrificial pawn in a long-standing power struggle.